What's up, everybody? This is Sean from Face Down. We're coming live and direct from Warped Tour 2011 in Denver. And you are my friend?
I'm Tony, and I'm the singer and bassist for the English band The Exposed.
The Exposed. And actually, The Exposed is like one of the very few punk rock bands that are on the Warped Tour this year. If you guys haven't checked them out, you definitely need to check them out. After Warped Tour, what do you guys come out of here?
As soon as we're done with Warped Tour, we fly straight back to the UK, play a couple of shows with Lakeland and Crack.
Awesome.
We're doing some shows with the Street Dogs. A couple of days off, then we go out on tour with the Swingin' Utters. And then we tour Europe for 2 weeks doing the headline thing, so that should be fun.
I like Tiger Woods.
Yeah, that's it. And I'm loving Warped Tour, but I'm excited to go home right now, because that's going to be so
fun. You just need handful of my favorite kind of right there.
So, but yeah, it's going to be a real good ride. Then basically we take some time off and we're going to write for the rest of the year. So it's a nice way to put like summer of Warped Tour, hang out with some cool bands, just after it.
Is this your first Warped Tour?
It's not third. Third year in a row we're out here. First Warped Tour playing the whole thing start to finish. So yeah, it's good to be doing the whole thing. We're on the home stretch now. Yesterday was fun, like, because we're already into it, because Warped has never been there. But today is so big, it's like 10 times. So, it's good. We love Denver as well, though, like, as a band, Denver's our favourite city in all of America. Like, and that's not just one of those things, like, we love Denver, like, downtown Denver. We've had some time up here, hung out for a little while.
So. Yeah, definitely, whenever you guys are back in town, you definitely hit us up, and you guys always have a place to crash, and always be more positive, you know, keep doing follow-up interviews with you guys, do live photography for you guys, love getting your name out there.
So, we'll be back in Denver for sure.
Definitely. Cool. I do thank you for taking the time out, man.
Thanks, sir.
It's kind of short and sweet, but
that's why.
Yeah, exactly. So, if you guys have not checked them out, do so. This is Sean Face Down, and we are out.
Thanks a lot.